Welcome, everybody, to East Palm Myers Christian School's high school concert, which will present both select choir and our all-school choir, as well as our band and jazz band. We're excited for this presentation. We hope you enjoy it at home, and for the students who are here in the audience as well, we hope that you enjoy this presentation. Thank you very much. Let's pray before we begin. Gracious Lord, we pray that we honor you with our song and our talents today, and that everything that we do here is a sweet aroma or sacrifice to you with this both song and with our instruments. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. This is the last piece for the choir. This is a fun gospel style piece called Child of God. So you can hear the story of Christmas in it, but also the message. If anybody asks you who you are, tell them you're a child of God. We're going to have two soloists on this song, Rowan Priestley and Elizabeth Parker.
Thank you very much. This is our jazz band.
In that first song, we had a soloist. That was Bessie Hernandez. Jazz music very often has soloists, so you see that a lot. Jazz music is the only kind of music where you're allowed to clap in the middle of a song. After a soloist plays, you're allowed to clap briefly. So I forgot to do it for Bessie, but I'll generally give a little indication so you know when to clap. So thank you. Our next song is a beautiful ballad called Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas.
Thank you.
the Carol of the Bells, but it also had We Three Kings in there. Very clever arrangement. I want to give a special thank you to our alumni that came back to help us in our concert today, because we have some people out. So in the choir, we had Brooke Webb singing and also Alex Gerard, and in the band, we again have Alex Gerard, and we are so grateful to them for coming in to fill in. All right, our next song is Two Spanish Carols. She is our percussion coordinator. She comes to every rehearsal and helps the drummers. As you can see today, she's filling in for a drummer who is sick. She also covered for me when I was out and directed the band, and she's just so important to us, and I just really want to offer appreciation to Mrs. Lovell for that.
Thank you. This next piece has a challenge for you. It's called 20 Carols in 2 Minutes. There are 20 different Christmas carols in this song, sometimes happening a couple at a time. So see if you can find all 20.
Thank you.
Any questions, Huff? Thank you, everyone. Thank you for being a great audience, everyone.